you. Take the for you.
Bear witness.
Your seamster, Bok. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented.
Bok the seamster, at your service, master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Please.
I'm thinking of leaving the realm. Do you know, though he was but a tarnished, living outside the lands, he was a great scholar, who foresaw the coming guidance of Grenau. I hear he has come to the lands between alone, to contemplate the Golden Order. I wish nothing more than to seek his instruction, and perhaps even help him in his research. May the Golden Order...
I see you found another great...
Wonderful.
Make the journey to the capital, Lendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished. And we must answer the call of grace. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart. I'm sure.
Now, to become Elder Finger.
As much from...
Now, become... Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elder God, but after the Elden Ring's shattering, She was imprisoned in a grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence, but even in shackles, she remains a god and a vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The Fingers have willed it now.
Greetings, are you here for speak?
Took you for no matter to lay out your arm.
In this ash, it reminds me of my... In this ash, it reminds me of my...
Journey to the capital, Laendell. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the... Find the Albinoric. She hides in a cave to the west of the land. She knows the location of the Is that potion,
bloody Salivus?
Oh, I won't interfere. The Round Table has no...
But... I ask you this.
Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? I'll dispose of the potion myself. You go and see Celavis, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect a thing. His inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold.
Well done. You are a touch very well. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished, but if you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin right this... Well, your impatience, though boorish, is understandable. Let's have at it. Nefeli drink the potion? Truly? Then perhaps something was amiss with it.
It's concocted from the finest ingredients, but perhaps I should review the recipe.
I may have expected too much of her to begin with.